No, 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 no. It's 4:57, guys. So we just arrived at Dale's house. The man's is nowhere to be found. Yeah. Kristen did my hair yesterday.
Who?
Shay.
Yeah, one of them.
I look good, bro. And don't fit.
So we doing the house.
No, we're not doing that. Okay, you got it. What are you stopping for?
That was the brakes. I tried the brakes.
Oh. Okay, that's enough footage.
But you and I didn't mess with that.
Where did he go?
She wants y'all to see her in the light. She's ugly. She wants to be seen so bad. She can't ride a bike. This song is already brought to you by the Mission Sunrise.
It's currently 5:25.
Sunrise is 6:05. We don't know how to ride bikes. This is just terrible. Okay, see y'all in the next clip.
Do y'all see this beautiful stuff, bro? Do y'all see it, or is it just me? This is amazing.
Oh, we gotta know you're gonna see. That's like
Everyone's laughing, by the way, but it's true because everybody's heard it too. Everyone heard it, right?
Okay, guys. So we just saw the sunset. I mean, that's not the sunset. What is it called?
Sunrise.
The sunrise, you know. I'm sorry. What time is it?
I don't know how to talk to the camera.
It's about 6:15. Yes. Now we're gonna head back on our bikes. Everybody is looking at me, I feel like. We're gonna start. Okay. So yes, now we're gonna start heading down on our bikes again. I think we're gonna go to Navy Pier now, or like wherever we're gonna go. I was struggling a little bit this morning because I'm not that advanced with riding the bikes and everything. They're looking at me, but I don't know if you can see them. But yeah, this is cute. This is good lighting. Deanna, this is really good lighting. Can I just say that? Good lighting. Deanna, come here, please.
to be. No nigga, what you saying? I can't understand you speaking at broken knees. My niggas be speaking at guap.
The lighting is light. Yes. You supposed to take my picture? Yes. Girl, you stay at home next time. So I don't know if I told you, but we're at the planetarium. Cause we rode up here, you know? Now, Dale's dad's about to leave us, and...
Did you even introduce us?
Did they even know? I keep... You guys know Deanna already.
Hi.
This is Dale. Okay. So now we're at Yolk. You know the restaurant Yolk, we're there. So now we're downtown. As you can see, we're about to go to like a few places, wherever. Nobody's down here because it's 10 o'clock.
We're literally about to go to a couch place.
Yes. It's like 10 o'clock, bro, so. Oh, yeah.
We need to give you a demo or something.
Yeah.
To the film, the back camera. Oh, you already turned it on. I look good.
Hold up.
So good.
Way up there.
What is up?
We came down here going to the taste. Oh, you weren't with me.
Yeah, you said you was on punishment, then you went down here with somebody else. And I ended up going with somebody else too.
Yeah, I saw you.
Yeah, I'm about to end this clip
with Bailey and Shot. You didn't even.
Those are like the characters off Dumb Ways to Die.
Dumb Ways to Die.
It smells really bad in this alley.
We're in an alley, bro.
Probably shouldn't have walked in here. Now we're gonna walk out smelling like piss.
It's the news, people, guys. What? Oh, let's get on that boat.
You know you can rent a boat for like $200 an hour.
We don't have that. Walk. Yeah. I got it on me. Bro, somebody was throwing up. Wait, what you want me to do? So we were walking, right? And somebody was throwing up. Literally coughing. He said, oh.
We're over the water. I'm kind of scared.
What did that say? Biden? Or Obama?
Biden.
Did it say Obama?
Trump?
It said Obama, right?
That's true.
So, guys. Do you know what that is?
I haven't picked up the camera in a minute, but now we're at the MCA Chicago.
Yes. We are currently at MCA, the Museum of Contemporary Art.
It's probably Chicago. Nobody here because it's just open.
Yeah, it opens at 11. I don't know what time it is.
Not to start to look at
the camera. But we're here. I have to pee.
I do too.
Downtown again. We're on Ohio Street and we're about to go to Apple so I can get a new charger. And we're gonna go to Louis and Gucci. No, not Louis and Gucci. Yeah, Louis and Gucci, cop a few items, you know. I'll let y'all know what we get. All in my phone. So guys, now we're back at the river walk. They're making a lot of noise. But yes, we're here. We're sitting here. It's been a really chill day.
Made me happy, made me smile.
So yes. That's why I put my phone back up. Park.
You were so loud.
This is, you know, if you know.
What?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Julie. Guys, there's nobody here because it's closed off. She's still trying to be cute, you know. Still trying to be cute. It looks better this way. They should leave it this way forever.
No, what? No.
It's all clean and stuff. It's no people like in the mix. Perfect view.
I don't know.
We're known for it, but I don't
know. Because that's the main attraction in Chicago.
I don't understand.
So now we're leaving Millennium Park because Deanna is hungry, but she don't know where she want to eat.
Shut up.
They keep looking at me. So, I don't know. So, now we're in Panera. That's Deanna and Dale. Deanna got some food. I spent a lot of money today, about $23 or something like that, so yes, that's enough. So yeah. Hey guys, so
we're at Dale's
house. So we're at Dale's house now. We finally made it. So we have to walk from downtown all the way to his house, which is on 31st. You know, very, very long. My pedal broke off. It's been a long day. What time is it?
6:30.
It's 6 something, and we started at 5 something. So we've been out here for 13 hours.
No, we started at 4 something.
No, we didn't.
You picked me up at my house at 4:20.
Okay, when did we start biking?
The day started at 4 something.
Yes, it did. So now, I'm hungry. I don't want to go home. I don't want to go to work tomorrow. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful.
But yeah, guys.